Hi, welcome to my system here. We are doing this tutorial on ArchLabs and we want to change the colors of this conky here. It's called the Lazuli8core, which because I have 8 cores here, but there's also a Lazula with 2 cores. Anyway, I was looking at this wallpaper and I thought it would be great if this white would be yellow. Nothing can be more simpler, so I'll explain that. And in the meantime, let's give you a tip as well. If you want to move from one SSD to another, or one hard disk to another, I just did that, and I have now in my SSD here 250 gigabytes now available. So I came from 120, did the clonezilla, I am now working on an SSD of 250. So all my settings, all my programs, even the MBR boot picture, everything is the same. It's bit by bit copy, and then with gparted you make it bigger. So that's been done. Let's now go to what we wanted to do, and that is figure out what color this yellow is. With GPIC, we just hover over the yellow things. You just have to press one of the numbers here, and then you choose one of the yellows. And this is, I think, the one we need. Then we need to go to our little place where everything is hidden. So the home folder, .config conky, conky.conf. And then we scroll down and we figure out what is red and what is white and so on. So probably this one. Let's give it a go. Save. Maybe too much, I don't know. Overkill. It's in line with the other one anyway, but it's quite heavy, so it's quite yellow. You can always go to this here, so it's called Canary or Starship. You could try a more darker like this one, Turmeric. You could also ask this little program to make some variations. And some variations in lightness. Let's see if we can do this, do that, say okay, and let's see what he did. A bit lighter, and see if this does not hurt our eyes, because it's a bit like that, it's a bit bright. That's a softer color, and yellow still, I think, possible to use. And there you go, that's all you have to do. Figure out the color codes, copy paste them, and you can make it your own.